I rise today to honor the life of Lieutenant Sandeep Singh Dhaliwal of the Harris County Sheriff's Office, who was shot and killed in the line of duty 3 weeks ago today on September 27th. As the first observant Sikh to serve in the Harris County Sheriff's Office and one of the first in Texas to receive a policy accommodation to practice his religion while serving as a police officer, Deputy Dhaliwal was a role model for Americans of all faiths who want to serve others. Deputy Dhaliwal sold his successful business to join the sheriff's office out of a sense of duty and a desire to build a bridge between the department and the Houston area Sikh community. He was known for his energy, his optimism, and his giving heart. Coordinating relief efforts for our community after Hurricane Harvey and traveling to Puerto Rico to do the same after Hurricane Maria. Deputy Dhaliwal's service to our community and to our country is an example to us all. The people of Houston, Harris County, the Harris County Sheriff's Office, and the Sikh community across the country celebrate the life and mourn the loss of this remarkable man, selfless hero, who represented the very best of our country's ideals. Thank you, Madam Speaker. I yield back.